I'm taking a break now. What now? Whose soul will you touch?
Okay, Charlotta. This is the place we heard about.
It is freezing out here. Let's get this over with so I can go back to the inn.
Right. Somehow, I don't think she'll keep us waiting long.
Leave it. Leave it.
Did you hear that? She's here.
Leave your gill and treasure. And be gone from this place!
If the undead princess is royalty, she must be the rich!
Well, I guess it's possible.
Know who else must be the wealthy? That skeleton the Mirage Lich!
What? Oh, I get it. Lich, rich.
Well, too bad,
Destroy!
Princess. I don't have a guild to my name.
And you're bragging?
Well, technically, you don't let him be near any of the money, so he's actually telling the truth.
Strongest mortals I've ever seen.
suppose such tough gals would be willing to...
Do you think she was trying to tell us something there?
Maybe. As long as she's not bothering this place anymore. Let's go home.
Stop right there!
Are you just naturally mean?
Because I was all like, don't kill me, let's talk.
Don't pretend you didn't hear me.
Was I supposed to spare you so you'd stab me in the back? And why are you still breathing?
Can't you take a hint? Let's try this again.
Ah! I am so not breathing! Check it out, dead as a doornail. Oh, I'm undead.
The problem is I can't let creepy she-monster scare folks away from my inn because that would basically put me out of business. Shall we, Refia?
Remind me never to get on your naughty list.
Look who you can't kill.
What is it going to take?
Charlotta, I don't think we're going to make much progress this way. Maybe we should hear what she has to say.
You're way too nice for your own good. Now talk, and it better be worth it if you don't want a beating.
Why are you so violent?
Look, just for the record, I'm not doing this because it was my choice. Come on! Being a mirage leaves me with so much time to kill. So I said, fine, what the hey? May as well make a little bling-bling off my hobby.
So you're tormenting people just because you're bored?
Ow! Please don't hurt me! I'm just trying to give you some context. If Milady has a better idea, then hey, I'm all ears!
So what you're saying is you don't know what to do with your unlife.
Yeah, super lame, I know. I mean, all I've really got is this deep-seated grudge, which is great for my hex life.
But sometimes the magic just isn't there, even though it's supposed to be. All right, I get it. If I can't slay you, I may as well make you useful.
For real?
From now on, instead of scaring adventurers away from my inn, I want you to scare them towards it. If you can do that, you're hired.
Cool! You really mean it? Yes, I'll do it! I'm on the job!
And don't you go threatening them or stealing their valuables.
Oh, I would never dream of it, mistress! I have a purpose, something to live for at long last!
You just got through telling us you're dead.
Well, that should take care of that. Refia, we're leaving.
Oh, right!
Hey, wait, mistress! I'm going with you!
Nope, your job is right here, 24/7.
What?
Is that, like, even legal?
One of your mirages has unlocked the Joyride ability. You can hitch a ride on it as long as it's in your lineup. It might let you get around them more quickly. It might let you access some new of the places. It might help you find cool stuff. Or it might not let you do any of those things. Sometimes the Joyride ability is just there because it's the fun. Give it a try and you might be the surprised.
Here, rain or shine, snowstorm or spear storm. Welcome to the Chocolate Mart. Choco Boco Bye now.
What's that? You want me to lend you my boat? But if I did that, I wouldn't be able to go fishing.
At this rate, we might as well swim to the low seas.
Well, you can't really blame them. They probably need every boat they've got to make ends meet.
Wait, hold your chocobos. Didn't somebody mention a pirate ship was parked at the pier?
Yeah, something like that. Why? What's your point?
I've got an idea. What if we beat up all the pirates and then commandeer their ship?
What? There's no way it'll be that easy.
Well, we don't have to go in with mirages blazing. We might just be able to sneak off with it. They're pirates, right? Who's gonna file a complaint?
I guess. It's definitely risky, but if we don't get our butts in gear, Refia's not uncle, or that freak in the creepy golden mask might come along and really rain on our parade.
Lesser of two evils it is. Docs, here we come.
What's that? You want me to lend you my boat?
Cheerful, the place.
Yeah, and it looks like mirages are roaming around too.
These docks need to get docked a few points. Let's watch our step.
What have we got?
A cannon? What's it doing here?
It's a perfect... What just happened?
Naturally, this must be how the locals get around.
Uh-huh. Naturally.
Hey, no fair!
Ah! What? Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing this.
Wow.
Let's go.
Come on, bring it.
So bad.
Creeped me out.
What do you mean?
That chime sounded like it could wake the dead.
You don't mean a...
Hey, I didn't say it! Okay, here we go!
I won't hold back!
Ugh!
That was a good fight.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing this.
No trouble at all. Sure is.
Did you just Kobabo? Did you just accidentally come up with a haiku? And who says boy oh boy?
Kidding me?
I'm really starting to get sick of all this cold.
Maybe you should have thought of that before you came up with this plan.
Yeah, Lon. Nobody ever said anything about having to fight past all these stupid mirages. Oh, well, I did read that cold weather helps keep you focused, so I guess it's not all that bad. See, shivering uses less energy than a...
Oh, man, do I just love the cold. Well, come on, come on. No time like the present. Huh?
Hey! No fair sneaking up on us!
This must be it, the pirate ship.
Yeah, I don't think there's any debate about that.
Let's be the sneaky.
Gimme!
Right, let's do this.
Here we go!
Hurt!
We got this.
I guess we're doing this.
So bad.
Thank you. I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this. I think we've got this one in the bag.
Yeah.
A pesky Koopa! Not so pesky Koopa! Saving pirates, Koopa!
Huh? The pirates? Did they just call us pirates?
Well, I'd say the pot knows a kettle when it sees it.
Hey.
Koopa! All pots on deck, Koopa! We're outnumbered, Koopa!
Now what, Koopa?
Stop saying Koopa and fight, Koopa!
Oops.
There's only one thing to do now, Koopa!
Get him to Koopa!
Guys, we're not here to have fun.
And
we're not here to have fun, Koopa.
Better.
Much the better.
Take this!
Bubble!
trouble at all.
Oh, yeah! You got us, Koopo!
Scurvy swabs! For shame! To whip my crew into shape.
Oh, you're welcome. But I thought we just beat them up.
That's what she's saying, you doofus.
What are you, comedians? Too bad. If you've the brass to steal from pirates, then you know what comes next. So long, you clowns.
Clowns? Where?
Clowns? Why is it clowns, plural?
It's time! Make yourself big!
Huh?
Yes, yes, sir!
You can do that?
Guess not.
I should have known better than to even ask.
You now?
No.
Hide Refia all you want, but you can't play hide and seek with destiny. Fate has chosen us.
The Thane of Saronia? Why is he here?
He followed us here?
Divine designs. Isn't fate great? Now that it's brought us together, anything could happen. Just imagine. Are we destined for something bigger? Or could it be? Our cookies are merely meant to crumble. Now, giants from the hills, these questions are all yours and mine to answer!
Find another ship to spew your bilge on!
Clowns.
Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Perhaps you'd care to explain. So, the Federation replaced Thane Taka with one of their soldiers.
Actually, we're not too sure about that ourselves.
But everything we've told you is true.
Honest to the goodness.
Well, believe me, I'd not put anything past those Federation dogs. But if they have monsters like that in power...
Hey, Captain Ferris, you wouldn't happen to know where they're headquartered. The Federation, I mean.
Bahamut Citadel? No one knows a lick about that, lass.
It was worth a shot.
Why? Was that your reason for trying to steal my ship? To go off on some wild goose chase?
The whole idea was Lon's!
You don't say.
What, me? Oh, I would never, ever, I mean, I don't even like ships. Not that there's anything wrong with your... Oh, please don't hurt me.
Belay there, lad.
Okay.
You see, I might be able to help you gents on your way after all. If you are the giants from the hills, the ones the prophecy mentions, then I recall the same prophecy mentioning where you're supposed to go.
Huh? You mean there's more to it?
Ahoy, Mog! You've read the prophecy, haven't you?
I have, Kupo! The prophecy says quite clearly that the giants from the hills would collect 4 keys, open up a pathway to the Crystal Tower, brave its dangers, and mount the very heavens, Kupo!
4 keys, huh?
Wait, the Crystal... Tower?
So, Mog, I don't suppose you know where the 4 keys might be.
I'm afraid I know of only the first one, Kupo.
It's one more than I do.
Kupo! The first key is said to lie in a... Oh, 'twas the Valley of Fire, Kupo!
Where's that?
I can think of one place. The Fire Valleys in Babel. Down to the south of the Low Seas.
There's those Low Seas again.
What labor, all these twists and little turns? But fate must be allowed to run its course.
Chapter 9. The Low Seas.
Okay, so like, all we gotta do is cross the low seas and find that Valley of Fire.
Well, I don't know. Are we really just gonna follow some random prophecy word for word? But what other leads do we have? Fine, I guess we'll run with it.
Huh? What?
Captain Ferris, can you tell us how to get to the low seas?
Perhaps. But I'll not be lending you this ship. For one, she can't venture down sea, even if I were feeling generous. Ah, wait. Ahoy! Mog! Is our guest still aboard?
Guest, Koopa?
You know who. Oi, the lass in glasses.
Oh, from the lead, Koopa. She might be Koopa. I'll go look, Koopa.
You need something?
Sorry to detain you.
I thought we were done with our transaction. Did you find some sort of problem with the cargo?
No, the goods were sound. I have another quandary, if you'll hear me out.
What's that?
These gents here have business in the low seas.
Who are they?
The giants from the hills, in the flesh.
What?
Ta-da!
Cut that! Sorry about Lon. I guess we might be the giants from the prophecy, but honestly, we don't know.
Very intriguing.
So, they need a boat. And as I recall, you've got one.
Well, if it's true about the Thane, that he's some kind of monstrous Bahamutian doppelganger, then we don't owe him anything. Which means that the boat is up for grabs.
Aye.
Wait, up for grabs? What do you mean?
My group had some business to attend to in Saronia, so we presented the Thane with a boat. Some might call it a bribe.
You don't need to wheel in the deal with a bunch of no-good monsters like that!
Yeah.
You're not even listening.
Yeah.
So you're absolutely certain? You saw the Thane undergo a transformation?
Aye. And then Syldra let him have it.
Okay. Well, don't get me wrong. I can see that they're giants. But I can also see they've got some growing up to do. Do you think they'll survive the trip?
Huh. One splash in the low seas can't stop a prophecy.
Well, I guess you win. You can take the fast craft down to the low seas.
Oh, sweet!
Thank you so much! Although, that whispering wasn't very encouraging.
Okay, come see me when you're ready. I'll take you to the boat.